It all happened last Friday night. According to the court documents, the man, 54-year-old Nathaniel Birch Simon II, or Nate, beat up his girlfriend in their Albion home. Simon threw the victim around, strangling her until she lost consciousness. When she woke up, she discovered gashes cut into her chest that read, "Do not resuscitate." The victim tells sheriff's deputies she was then locked inside their home for 3 days.
It was unusual in the fact that she felt like she couldn't leave her home and that she was held there against her will, not physically, but more emotionally and psychologically. She felt like she could not leave.
We spoke with multiple neighbors in the small community southeast of Colfax. None of them chose to go on camera, but many of them talked about activity at that house in the past.
This is certainly the first for any of us here at our office, and so it's very unusual, and makes us all kind of step back for a second and look at how serious this case really is.
Smith is being held in the Whitman County Jail. He's charged with first-degree assault with a deadly weapon, second-degree assault, harassment, and unlawful imprisonment.